Hello everybody and welcome back. Today we are here on the Rhett Paladin once again. How's everyone doing today? Hope this video finds you well wherever you are. And yeah, we're gonna get into playing some Rhett Paladin here.
Too far away. Must be closer.
What our final verdicts can do. We do need to kill him below there. Dodge. Yeah, I think it hurts. Very warriors, man. Insane. Let's get back out there and see. He's still fighting that mage up there. Go ahead and turn this over to us. Casually get the points.
I must get closer.
Let's rescue our mage friend against Percy McGee. We're just stunned forever there, is what happened. It's one of the downsides of not playing a trinket. So we'll get back out there and see. We need to start fighting in a circle. Now we'll go and
I must get closer.
Let me get that rogue. That guy hurts as well. Alrighty. Let's try again. Gotta run from those.
I am out of range.
Bubble it.
Too far
again, so we'll go ahead and do this.
I must get closer.
So now we'll move on to the next target here.
I am out of range.
Yes, he stood in that and he just stood in our trinket there. First, rage quitting. Simple random battleground here. If you guys, are you guys interested in classic content? If so, leave down below, as I'm currently working on leveling a Hunter and Death Knight, and then I have a level 70 Paladin, which is currently set up as Holy, if you guys would like to see that.
I must get closer.
Yeah, just let me know about classic content. Like I said, I do have a Paladin and working on a Death Knight and Hunter at this time.
I am out of range. I cannot use that.
Yeah, that warrior deals some damage when he's got all his cooldowns. It's a little insane. So I do have that cart, which will probably actually end up being game. See if we can get up there and do a little bit more damage. No, that's it. Anyways, I want to thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed, leave a like down below. Let me know what you thought, and I'll catch you guys next time. Thanks for watching. Bye.